Very. Yeah, it was very grueling. And that's why it was tough. I had a newfound respect, though, for, you know, paying for school and making it happen and all that. I really tested myself or pushed myself or however I want to say it. But I did not get a B while at USM.
But you did pass them, right?
I should say I got nothing lower than an A at USM. Let me rephrase. It was, to get self-accolades aside, it was very challenging to do both, but very, very rewarding when I get out of there.
Mm-hmm.